Right, this is exactly what's about to happen. 1-0 from Rabiot, 23rd minute, yeah. Straight away, they'll go in 1-0 up at half-time. After that, Messi rocks up. 48th minute, he scores one. Cracking. 1-1, let's go. 5 minutes later, Upamecano's having none of it. He does a little dosh into the back of the net. 2-1, and Mbappe gets involved. 76th minute, smashes one in, and France win the World Cup for 2 years in a row. And trust me, that's going to happen.